Come say hi. There are signs over their heads of what their names are.
And guys, here is Dragon Cena.
Da 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 da. Okay, everybody, welcome to do.
Beat him off the stage.
He's ruining the performance.
Okay.
You good now? Good. What is it? You good? Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Do you want to have a beef fight, man? I will beat your beef hard.
Okay. So. Yeah, Dragon, why the hell did you summon us here to this weird place?
I don't know, I was just doing Do Not Laugh with my friends over there, and then
wait,
you guys
what
just
friends?
Showed up.
You don't have any friends.
Oh yeah, my friends. Like, I can't actually do this because I didn't finish the building platform, then you like changed my game mode. Oh, thanks guys, appreciate it.
Bye.
So I can't really meet my other friends, so we're just gonna stay over here for now.
Yeah, it's perfect. Oh, well, there's Ghost the other dude. Okay,
so since you guys are here, I guess I might as well have you all play a game of Do Not Laugh for all the YouTube views and just chain you here and kill you if you refuse.
Okay.
I refuse.
What a well thought out decision. Beat him up. Kill him. Kill
okay.
me outside.
Why me? I'm innocent.
No.
Okay, so who's gonna be first in the center? Dragon. I vote Dragon. Yeah.
Okay.
He got us here, so...
Wait. Wait. Okay, so... No, wait. Let's have it...
Yeah, I'll go first. I'll try and make him laugh first.
And then this here is supposed to be the row. So Dragon makes him first laugh, then it's Slam's turn, then it's my turn, then it's...
Yeah, come here, Dragon, you need to be in the center.
It's not worth it, guys. It's not worth it. I'm ending it here. I've never picked first.
Go. Wait, no, Chris.
Yeah, I'm going first, so...
Yeah.
No, you go in the center.
No, Chris, you're supposed to be in the center, and Dragon's supposed to make you laugh.
Whatever. Okay, fine.
Okay.
Okay, guys, we're gonna make a makeshift bridge because I honestly, I didn't get time to finish that. I was gonna use this for a pun. I don't know. Come with me. Okay, so you see, because I ran out of blocks, we're just gonna have to kind of.
Oh crap!
Make.
That guy's the idol you want to make laugh.
Do I win automatically from that?
No.
I think that counts.
No
one likes you. So these are my friends. Simon's gone. These are my friends. I modeled them after you guys, so you know, come say hi. There are signs over their heads of what their names are.
I can't see.
I'm the wizard. Wait, did you merge slime into one being?
Yeah, I only had two stands, so.
Oh my god. Okay, get in the center.
But hey, then we have a good thing because then we're not game.
Oh my god,
you're not the gay friend.
Okay, then yeah. Okay, then just I heard Chris laugh, so
yeah. I'm sorry. Okay, who's next? Next slime.
Slime.
Hey Dragon, you know that little thing? And
no.
You know that saying that goes like sticks and stones, you know, can't make break my bones, but words will never hurt me?
No, I've never heard that.
Well, I'm gonna take a look at if that's true. So I have sticks and stones here.
Okay.
Stones, here.
Yeah.
Sticks.
Yeah.
So, and I have words right here.
Yeah.
And we're gonna test it out if it hurts you.
No, it
hurts you.
I don't think that. I'm pretty sure that's pretty sad, man. Like, you can't even hurt me with words, man. That's like, I seriously, man. Like, this was a bad idea. I get yelled at every day by my parents and everybody I've ever met. So, like, did you really think words could affect me anymore?
I mean, yeah, it says right there, you're getting killed by words.
No, man, no. That's just a shadow clone. That's just my after image.
Like, slime's trying so hard. Oh my god, poor slime.
I will admit, I am no longer frowning, at least. This kind of straight line across my face. That's pretty good.
Yeah, it's slime.
Oh, there he goes.
Okay, well, apparently slime didn't make you laugh, so go.
Okay, now I'm going to restart my game, just because, yeah.
No crap. No, please don't kill me. I want to be friends. Let's not.
Okay, so...
I know. I'm no. Being hit.
Guys, you need to prepare. Okay. Guys, there's a new Pokemon on the loose. I want you guys to catch it. It's a bear.
You're just a girl. Oh, there you go.
I don't want that.
Oh my god, no. Please. Go away. Oh my god, this laugh.
Nope. You know what they say. Gotta catch them all. Oh, I can't beat the shit out of you with a stick. I'm upset.
Oh god. Oh god. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it. Oh crap. Why did you do this? Stage.
Oh, that's not good. That's upsetting.
I think he's the only one that actually laughed at this.
Yeah. What's wrong with your nipples? We all spawned there. My god.
I just in a perpetual cycle of death at this point. Just like my soul. Just like my soul.
Fix the endless arena.
Pit of falling.
I'll join you.
It's a bit of death.
Okay, so that's... Okay.
So okay.
It's up to me, I guess. Okay, so... Here's the deal.
Okay.
I'll cut you in on a secret.
Oh.
You'd better... Wait, where the hell is my thing?
Oh.
Oh, I'm missing... Create mode, god damn it. I missed one thing. One item. Okay,
this
so...
This is really helping the flow of the joke.
I will lock your world.
This
and
is
melt the green from the plebs.
Most of these did not even correlate to what we were saying.
Okay, I'm just gonna... I'll just see myself out the door. Thank you, bye.
Okay, I guess Dragon got points.
Yeah.
Dragon, do you slam the door in my
go
face?
Go farther! Reach a little higher! That's all you gotta do.
Okay, there we go.
Okay.
Well, I can rock your world.
Shut up!
Welcome to that whole negative points idea, man. I think this good situation.
Okay, since he survived, we'll just put slime in there.
Yeah, just slime go and.
Okay.
You go.
Okay. Do slime. It. Okay, yeah. Dragon, it's time for that joke.
Oh boy.
Okay.
I've been waiting for this.
Yeah, but before we do that. Wait, I'm going to put on my amazing skin. Okay, rejoining the server. Okay, guys, you see me in a business suit. I can
yes.
see myself in a business. Okay, so slime.
You're on this guy.
Okay. You're about to see the world's most priceless painting in the world inside this art gallery.
Okay. Sounds good, man.
Hello there, security guard.
Oh, yes. What? I wasn't putting my dick in this. What?
Okay, so do you want to open the wall to show them the most priceless painting in the world?
Well, I actually broke the doorway, so I'm just gonna have to go through here like this. Don't worry about it, man. I got this.
Slime.
I missed that.
Just look over here. That is where the painting will be.
I mean, like, if you want to see a real great painting, you might want to look at this sexy soul here. I know you want to
show them the painting.
Okay, the painting. 3, 2, 1, painting.
What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this?
Oh,
senpai.
Senpai, what is
this? I'm a cat. It's so beautiful.
Yeah. okay, so I heard slime laugh, so...
I'm taking this. No, it's mine. Mine. I'm taking this.
Senpai, no, where'd he go?
He died. Okay, now slime. Oh, look! Some chocolate! This rabbit! Oh my god, this is this rabbit! Let's put it on this cookie! Oh, no! Tastes just like chocolate.
We all be disappointed in this joke.
Chocolate cookies. Right. Okay. Hey guys, I'm back.
Oh, yeah.
Please tell me this joke is in the Modern Art Museum.
Yes, it is. It's called Poop on Cookie.
Exactly. 2016. What it should be.
Okay, so.
Okay, that was a cringe joke.
Oh my god, they're awful.
But you're saying that was worse than the last one.
Hey, get out of my stall.
Okay.
I've claimed this as my own territory.
No, you have not. No.
My flag is here.
Screw your flag. Oh, okay, so, yeah, Dragon, you're up.
Oh, yeah? Okay, that's great, man. Okay, Wizzy boy. This. Okay, gotta get dressed for this. Okay, so,
oh, God. Okay,
so, it's time to tell you a grandiose story. A tale of the day Christmas was saved. Before I do that, I just want to say that, I had a joke involving this beetroot. I don't remember what it is, so I'm just gonna honestly throw that over there at this moment in time. I don't really need it. I have this armor stand left. I'm just setting up some ambiance for, thing. I'm totally not just winging it right now, hoping that you will laugh in the meantime, because I actually have the joke of how Timmy saved Christmas. You want to find out how Timmy saved Christmas?
Yes.
Because here you go. Read it out loud to everybody, man. You do the honor.
Okay. Timmy saves Xmas. Okay. Page one of a bunch, aka one page. There was once a man named Bob. He was a loser no one liked. But don't tell him that. Bob. Oh, wait, no. Bob. You just said that out loud. Loud? Shut up, Bob. You're just saying that because you're an anorexic 9-year-old child. Cuck. Bob, why you gotta push balls?
What the hell?
You had one fucking job, wizard. One job. Read the story correctly. Now, what's actually written there? One job. Gosh, man. You couldn't even do that. You had like that thick accent going on with your like fucking wizardy owl powers. You just made up some random story. No, that's not okay, man. You're just messing up the story of Christmas Saves Timmy.
No.
Wait, Christmas Saves Timmy?
Christmas Saves Timmy.
Okay, so he's already on his third point. Oh my god.
I can't make him laugh.
Get in the center. Wait. Slime, go get
laugh while I'm doing this.
No, why?
Once. Look at my snout. My snout is amazing. Hey, wizard. Come in. I'll give you a smooch.
I didn't think Dragon was such a cringe master.
Yeah, he sure is. Hey. Hey, you there. Hey, Dragon.
Yeah. Whoa. How'd you know I was a dragon?
Well, I don't know, man. Maybe the big fat face you have right there.
Well,
yeah. Yeah, go in the corner.
You know, I know a way to get your body adjusted to that big fat head. I'm gonna make it better, bigger. Your body, I mean. And I thought you would like a most American snack.
Yay.
Yeah, you want it?
Not really.
Oh. Well, this is awkward.
Okay, then I'm just gonna go home.
Hey, wait, that's my stall.
Welcome to the Dragon Shop of selling dragon products. I got your fish and other products dragon related here.
Get out of my stall. Get out of my stall, Timmy. Bastard.
Were you selling again? Cocaine? Something like that? I could take some cocaine.
Hot dog.
It's a dog that was on fire. I don't like a dog. Hot dog. Hot dog's like...
Oh my god, cringe master, what the hell? Okay, wizard, it's your yeah, your try.
Okay. So
circle.
Well, this time around, we have a new picture for the art gallery.
Oh boy.
So
what was this?
Dragon.
Yeah.
I'm going to show you this new picture and everything about there we go.
That's a sign.
Okay, there we go.
That's a sign. Man.
What the hell?
Oh my god, it's so ugly.
It's beautiful.
It's mine. Oh, it's wait. So I have a small where the hell person. There is.
Also,
mine.
Do you know a guy who can hang pictures from the ceiling?
Oh, look at
this. My prayers have been one answered. Eye. It finally got stolen. The curse has been lifted.
Yay. That was your joke, by the way. That significant was supposed to signify your joke.
You know what?
There it is, and there goes.
You know what?
There it is. There it goes.
You know what? Dragon, follow me. You know what? I just have to make this better.
You guys just want to use all your
jokes. Oh my god, Dragon! What? I mean.
Oh
Perfect.
Senpai. There's so many senpais. Oh! Oh, I love you all, senpais!
Dragon's probably the
get
hardest
room, guys.
Person
get a room.
Like on the planet to freaking make lava. Come on.
Yeah. I'm just gonna go in. I can be one with my senpai now. I can be one with him.
You can okay, be one
put
pie
the
now.
Me, guys. Put the picture over me. I'm ready.
You can now be drag pie.
I can.
That's upsetting. This is something a little
there we go.
Okay,
I think
so
Dragon is cheating.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
He doesn't have a laugh.
He doesn't have the ability to laugh.
Yeah, he's like, he doesn't have the part of his brain that needs to laugh.
Yeah, we need more people.
Wait, what?
Oh
my god.
Oh. What?
Well, Dragon has no points in now, so it's all tied.
No,
oh boy, tied game, my favorite.
Yeah.
Not really, I mean, yeah.
Don't worry, I have like 8 more jokes prepared. I'm ready, guys.
I fucking hate this game.
Wait, like who hasn't tried against me yet?
Me, I'm gonna try my last, my like another. What the hell is this? Get out of here, Steve! Piece of shit. Okay, so
why are you in my shop?
It's my shop.
Did I give you permission?
Welcome,
to get
sir.
In my
shop? Welcome, sir. Can you please get your freaking ugly mug out of my face? Thank you. So, welcome, sir. Do you want to buy something?
Not really.
Well, what the hell
okay,
are you doing?
Okay, yeah, here's an emerald, but give me whatever, give me the things.
Okay, so, here.
Yeah, it's a stick. Okay, thanks, man. Appreciate it. I have a better stick. This is my rod. Do you want to touch it?
Oh, yeah. No, do you want another stick?
No, seriously, I got this rod. I don't really need it. Like, it's a really big rod, too. It's really, like...
Do you want more sticks? Here. Sticks for life.
Nice.
I actually just noticed that the dragon actually watched my freaking box, so he's like, just gonna be cringe master now.
Well, yeah, I was in here for like an hour. Like,
yeah.
This is I literally made the shop with my bare hands.
You didn't make the shop, it was my shop, you freaking love. Come on, kill the fire.
Don't do it, guys.
There
no.
We go.
No, this is not good for me. How will my tail end?
With a stick.
Get it? Tail end? Because pufferfish have tails?
If
so funny.
No. So yeah, look at this. Okay,
Oh dang.
I heard him laugh. I'm taking it.
Yeah.
Point.
Yeah.
I'm taking it.
You can
I'm taking it. Okay, so I'm in the center.
I keep falling.
Don't worry about it. So I'm in the center, I'm taking my pity point.
Slime.
No, it's dragon again.
Wait,
no.
Okay, screw dragon, go slime.
It doesn't
Someone
work.
Make him laugh, please. He's the only person left for my joke.
Wait, what?
Got it. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Thanks, man.
Chris!
Yeah.
We have both been playing Pokemon Go, but I found this new Pokemon. It's not new, but it's there.
Oh my god, Pokemon!
Yeah,
where?
It's a Growlithe. Right there. So let's catch it. It's retaliating. Fucking run. Too real. Ah.
Well, he got his Pokemon wish at least. You at least tried to catch them all.
Someone please make him laugh.
Okay, Owl next.
Okay.
I almost laughed when Slime left. I almost did, but because he didn't say anything, it was more bearable.
I said, okay, I'll leave.
Yeah, but that's not really like... Eh.
Shut up, you're fucking too hard.
Okay, so... Okay, gonna reload the server with my new skin.
So, you mean you're gonna just reload... hello?
He's got a new hat.
Okay, sell that.
Yeah, it's good. Okay, how's a new hat?
I am a traveling merchant. Do you want to buy something?
No.
Okay then, follow me.
Okay.
Okay, so...
I think I've been here before. Feels like I've been here before.
Slime, could you just... Okay, thank you, Slime. Yes. I am a human, I work in slave trafficking. Do you want to buy this man?
Yes.
Wait, what?
Okay, sold!
Hey!
I'm out!
Now then, I'm desperate for a point, I will make my final decision of, two final decisions. First off, look at that face.
Wow.
Also, can you see this amazing block that I threw you? You know what that block is.
Wait, what? This?
That is different mini blocks. Do you know why they are mini? No, you don't. Just not that.
Because they're as small as your dick. Oh, he's gone.
Oh my god. I tried to hold. I tried.
Okay,
I have tears.
You don't get
tears.
You don't get it.
Okay.
Okay, I have no idea what this is for, but let's do this. Okay.
Me either. You just gave me
some. Owly man. Okay. Owly man. Why do you have a block in your head? That's okay. But I just gotta say, you light up my world. Okay, fine. You leave me bone dry. You got some pot because I need a dealer. Here's a stick. I cut off my dick. There you go. Peekaboo. Okay, it's time to actually go to the joke now. Are you ready for this? Go, Chris. Go. No. I choose you. Go. Do it.
Life is meaningless. Black is everything. Blech, blood.
Chris, do you know how to read? This says fucking Elmo, not Emo. What are you doing?
Thought you wanted Emo. Well, it worked.
Just to find the track, and it's just like, it said Elmo, not Emo.
Oh my god.
Why?
Okay, so oh no, not dragon again.
Wait, don't worry guys, I'm going for my fifth point.
Slime.
No.
Yeah, slime, you're next.
Slime, make him laugh.
I'd just like to point out, like, the only thing I told Chris to do was I gave him that armor and I just put a sign that said, act like Elmo. And that's what we got.
I thought it said Emo and I'm like, okay, let's be Emo.
See, yeah, so you came home with some survival there. That's pretty good.
Yeah. You wanna go play a parkour map with me?
Sure, man, let's do it. Whoosh!
Yeah.
Boom! Check-a-laka.
Whoosh! Checkpoint, yeah. Checkpoint!
So cool. Oh, fuck, I died.
Well, oh, I actually died as well.
Well, he died too.
Damn.
So I'm kind of the only one who made it.
Whoosh! Oh, I actually didn't make the
no
game.
Cheating.
Be honest, guys.
No cheating.
Okay, wait a second.
Don't worry, guys. I got sand to get across. That didn't work. Okay, guys, don't worry. Okay, that's just made it harder to jump. Okay, I got it this time.
Okay.
Wow, you actually broke the box and saved me. Thank you.
It's continuous down there. We need to jump down. Let's go.
Well, he's parkour champ.
To light up this joke.
Oh, well, there you go.
I see you put glass down there, not water. That's pretty good, man.
I should join this.
Boop. Put my head back on.
Do you want to buy a stick, sir? Sir? Do you want a stick?
Yeah, what?
Stick.
Are you Elmo?
No, I'm stick vendor.
You're your biggest. Okay. Wait, why are you in my shop again?
That's my shop, goddammit!
Okay, wizard, it's up to you to save the day.
I think
he's gone.
I don't think this stays.
Well, this has been Do Not Laugh. I hope you all enjoyed. This has been a great game. We did it. Chris got 1 point. I got 5 points. Slime didn't get any points.
Hey, I still have a joke. I'm not gonna quit.
Okay, do it. Do your joke. Do your ultimate joke. I believe in you, Chris.
Okay. Slime, I kinda need you.
God, you did this so coordinatively. It's,
Just drag chicken across.
This is really something else.
So, Dragon, why did the chicken cross the road?
I don't know.
Oops, I fly. God damn it! Get over here.
He didn't actually cross the road there. He just kind of started on that side and then went back to that side, though. I do not actually understand what you just said there, I'll be honest. I'm gonna eat this cake, though. What is this?
Wait, what? My skin didn't change.
Yeah, it didn't. Was it supposed to?
What the hell? Oh my god.
Why is there a bunch of chickens behind me? So that was pretty
good. Okay, so, Dragon. Yeah, imagine what just happened with this.
I honestly think that'd make...
What happens if Chris takes off his glasses?
Chicken. It's good.
Yes, it's great. These are going in bloopers. This went downhill fast.
Yeah.
Yep, it went downhill fast.
Well, let's round off how this game ended. I hope you all enjoyed watching Do Not Laugh. Wizard ended this off with 2 points. Slime didn't get any points. He's kind of a scrub, but we don't tell him that to his face. I got 6 points. That was great. And Chris got one. That's pretty good.
Yeah, one pretty point. It's perfect.
So, if you enjoyed this, subscribe to our senpai here because he's the best. And yeah, check out these guys' links in the description. And if you enjoyed this, we will not be doing more Do Not Laugh. This was terrible. This is honestly the worst thing I've ever done in my life. And I'm just gonna go drink some bleach real quickly. So,
bye. Okay, guys. Guys, though, before we go, can I do my two jokes that I have left?
Yeah, sure. Go.
Okay. One of those jokes was, Ciao, Chris, do you want to buy an awesome redstone contraption?
Sure, why not?
Okay, so we need to fill this here. Okay, with that, just don't worry about anything there. So, what we need to do is, we need to place one there. Now, make sure you look closely.
Are you making a TNT can?
No.
Yes, you are.
No. So, now we need to do that.
You forgot the half slap.
Now,
what do we need to do? No, you actually forgot the half slap. There we go.
As you can see, this here is the best redstone contraption ever. So,
call the TNT can.
No, just you move, thank you. Okay, so, what have you done?
Bye, world.
No!
Slime blew
you
up.
Imbecile.
50 points for Gryffindor.
Okay, so then, my second joke that I never got to do was...
Not there yet.
Chris, look at your stand, okay?
Okay.
Chris. Wait, no! I forgot to actually put it on. Upload. There we go. Okay.
Okay, so
Chris.
What the hell? I got the sharpness to sword. Thank you.
Welcome to my shop.
Will you marry me?
I can't kill it. Slime, you do it.
Burn it with fire.
Good thing I can burn.
There you go.
Perfect.